guys, welcome back to another day in my life. My plan for the day was to buy something from Nationaltheatret, but I went off on Stortinget, which is like one station away. But I was surprised because today was a very important day in Oslo. Obviously, they had some sort of marathon because some parts of main streets in Oslo, such as Karl Johan, Stortinget, Nationaltheatret, Aker Brygge, was closed. And if the government closes some parts of the main streets in Oslo, that means that the marathon is really important. That's a big thing. By the way, this street is called Karl Johan, which is one of the main streets in Oslo. It's named after Karl Johan, a famous historical person. I forgot to tell, I caught on camera the first winners of the marathon. I personally couldn't find out why the police drove by at the end of the race, but I'm assuming it's because they want to announce the end of the race. Anyways, now you'll see the first three guys to win this marathon. Before we announce the winners, I'd like you to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'd like you to like this video and all of my other videos. I'd like you to share my YouTube channel, and please, that will help a lot. So hurry up, come on guys.
Her Abdallah Torgan Josef, som kommer mot mål her og blir nummer tre.
This is the Norwegian parliament. It's supreme legislator, kind of where they establish the laws, different laws. And as you can tell, it's right in front of the race. So I'm just heading towards the place I was heading to before I went out. And on my way there, I'll be filming some different beautiful aspects of Norway, so you can visit it one day. Famous theater, the National Theater. This statue to my left is Ibsen, and to my right is Bjørnson, a very famous Norwegian authors. Their names are actually written on the theater itself. As you can see, it says Ibsen, Bjørnson, and the Holtberg, three of Norway's and worldwide famous authors. Beautiful garden is located right in the middle of the city hall, which is called Rådhuset here in Norway, and it's also located right in front of the Aker Brygge, which is basically kind of sea in Norway, I guess. But anyways, the city hall houses such as the city council, the city's administration, and so on. The white building over there is the Nobel Peace Center, and I've been there once in my life, but I've never filmed the place inside, so I will do that in the future, and I will post a video about it soon. Thank you. experience cruise drive through Oslofjord, it is the time, the price, and so on. And here you can have a boat trip. It's not a cruise, a boat. The big building over there is the mall I was going to. This is the main entrance, but I will go through another entrance to show you the way, or just to show you the street.